Hello everybody, my name is Tenelin, and this is another Death Must Die video featuring Lorien at 45 difficulty. I had only recently finished out his skill tree and decided to just go ahead and send it at the highest difficulty setting that I had, as I felt like he had potential for some pretty good damage. I was pleasantly surprised and actually just kind of baffled about how well this run went. Here are the settings that I used for my difficulty, and let's go ahead and get into it. Starting off, I wasn't sure exactly what I was going to do for the build. I knew I kind of wanted to go for strikes, but when I hit summer and immediately hit the master tier attack speed, I knew that I was just going to build for as many on-attack strikes as I could. Early on, I felt like his damage was very low and it was going to be a little difficult, so I was just really hoping to be able to supplement that with as much attacks as I could. I'm running the final node where his crits can send out 3 instances of a strike, so I was trying to build for as much attack speed, crit, and strikes as I could. At this point, I knew I needed to find a good strike that would give me some clear speed and a little extra damage to be able to maintain this run, just because having attack speed alone with no attack buffs wasn't going to be enough. Chain Lightning turned out to be perfect for this. Because I had hit the Lightning Blessings, I wanted to try to hit either the Hurricane Strike or Tornado Shots, so I decided to go ahead and roll on Lightning a little bit. You can see I considered banishing the 2 others and rolling again to see if I could hit it, but I did just end up taking a level up of Chain Lightning here.
Just follow your heart.
Now, at this point, hitting 2 levels of Fury at level 5 already for the Master Tier, I knew this run was going to go well. Now, this choice was my most questionable, and you'll see it took me the most time to decide on. Ideally, I think I would have wanted to hit Time for his energy strike, but I decided that having a little extra damage in my attacks, as well as extra projectiles, would probably benefit me in the long run. This was probably my most questionable decision. Watching this back, I feel like I probably should have taken Tornado Shot here, but I did just take the upgrade to Expert for Lightning. Maybe that was the right choice. As you've already seen, I end up hitting Tornado Shot later, so I think it paid off in the end. Yeah, this is where I hit it. I think I got a little lucky there. Now again, like I said, this is the first time I've really run Lorien with his full skill tree, so I wasn't aware of how many procs I would actually get from critical hits. Especially with Tornado Shot, as you see here, that is a lot of tornadoes flying out. That's when I immediately realized that this run was actually going to be pretty easy and probably the strongest run that I've done so far. I'm going to go ahead and just let the rest of the video play out as is. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the content, please give me a like on the video, and I would appreciate it if you could subscribe. Thank you very much, and have a great day.
fire.
Seed Everlasting.
Oh.
trust only